see the air bubbles escaping from the heart. Pick the dot lead out, and it's not much blood on the carpet from the scene.
Of course. Into the bloodstream.
Yeah. Via the murder weapon, something punctured the external jugular vein here. Due to negative pressure in the veins, they suck blood towards the heart. There makes a valve lock, causing the bubbles to form, producing maybe two breaths.